Roger Stone case after the Justice Department said...